You've heard of the drugs, corruption, and drama. Now, explosive new allegations involving big names in Detroit politics. A hitman hired.
He said, $125,000, I'll make sure that you get it, as long as that boy dead.
A potential murder plot revealed.
Defenders exclusive. See who says this is the missing piece of the puzzle that could set white boy Rick free.
Tuesday at 11 on Local 4 News.